Good afternoon. And welcome to this benefit concert of Christian music. We are so very glad that you're here. My name is Ruth Merriam, and I am the pastor of Highland Avenue United Methodist Church and Randolph United Methodist Church. And so we'd like to begin the concert this afternoon by being reminded of the ever-present light of Christ. Let us pray. Oh God, this concert is for you. May it bring you joy. And thank you for giving to us the gift of music, the gift of voices we have that sing, the gift of ears we have that hear. And we ask that the music that we hear this afternoon stir our hearts and draw us ever closer to you and to each other. Amen. Well, what a concert is in store. This afternoon, you are going to hear music by the famed songwriting duo, Sandy Nisbet and Ralph Cheney. And they're going to bow for you. Where are they? You can bow, Ralph. Go up.
Oh, okay. I'll bow for
them. There he is. And as a point of information, the two of them have worked as a team for more than 12 years. And this is the way that it works. Sandy has going through his head either lyrics or a tune, and whichever one comes first, he adds the other. And then when that is finished, he takes it to Ralph and says, Ralph, do work your magic. And so Ralph does, and he sets it into four-part harmony. So there's soprano, alto, tenor, bass, harmonization. He makes it possible for people like David Stetson to accompany. Where's David? I hope he's here. No. There he is. He's over there. And so it's just amazing what they can do. And you will be saying the same things yourselves when you hear it in just a few minutes. So I want to say that in addition to hearing their compositions this afternoon, you are also going to be inspired by the Winsome Souls Quartet. That's a quartet known from their singing in the past. You will hear a husband and wife duet. You will hear a mother-daughter duet. and also another duet with Ralph and a soloist from the Randolph Church. I want to tell you that in addition to hearing original compositions, I think every concert needs to have some of the familiar. So you will get to hear Amazing Grace, My Chains Are Gone. You will get to hear that anthem. You will get to hear the prayer of St. Francis of Assisi, Make Me an Instrument of Thy Peace. And another favorite African-American spiritual, I Woke Up This Morning With My Mind and It Was Fixed on Jesus. That is another one of the songs that will be featured. And now before I sit down and you get to hear music instead of my voice, I want to just give you a quick preview of one of the compositions. It's a piano piece, and I can tell you how it originated. Imagine with me, if you will, a 14-year-old boy showing up for his piano lessons. He goes, he says, I wrote some music if you'd like to hear it. So the piano teacher says, sure, go ahead. I'd like to hear what you've got. And so he plays the piece, and after she picks herself up off from the floor, she gets his permission to enter it into a competition. Now, this is not a local high school competition, middle school. This is state, a state competition throughout Maine. He was in class 2, and this composition that you are going to hear, composed by a 14-year-old boy, won third prize. And the good news is that these 55 years later, he still remembers the piece. And you get to hear it. So without saying any more, I'm going to sit down and enjoy the concert.
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
We are here to praise God. Don't forget that. Phil Garwood is going to play his electric bass, and Ralph Cheney is going to play the cajon, which is it's just a box. Where did you find that box?
I was going through the town of Richmond Dump.
But this first song is Serve the Lord with Gladness, and that's what I try to do as often as I can. Must have felt quite important to see the heavenly dove descending, and feel the love that's never ending. And Jesus came to show the way, to get down on our knees and pray. Well, Martha stated that she wishes, let Mary help out with these dishes. But Jesus said she must be free, because she's listening to me. You know she chose the better way. She got down on her knees to pray. When we are in prayer with our God above, He opens our hearts and He fills us with love. His will for us will be revealed. Love God and love your neighbor and you will be healed. When Jesus cried out in the garden, He wasn't seeking any pardon. His destiny sure was a hard one. Got down on his knees and prayed. Amen.
Just a word about the title for this piece. When I composed it, I really didn't have a title. And so my dad said, how about Rapids of the Alabash? I guess so, that sounds good to me. He said, no. What I mean is, it starts off kind of peaceful and slow. By the end, it gets really kind of slow. Like, just like the rapids develop from all the tributaries and all that stuff. So, I just wanted to give you an idea of why we call it Rapids of the Alabash.
Thank you. this morning with my mind, and it was stayed.
Stayed on Jesus.
Woke up this morning with my mind, and it was stayed.
Stayed on Jesus.
Woke up this morning with my mind, and it was stayed.
Stayed on Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Okay.
channel of your peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring your love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. And where there's doubt, new faith in you.
Make me a channel.
Together, record them a piece at a time, and then bring it in here and do what he's going to do right now. So, thank you, Ralph, for being my friend.
Being your friend. I also want to mention that these next two pieces, they are compositions that I've written, and also all of the tracks that you're hearing, along with this Henry Balsamer that's going to be played today, were all composed and arranged by me. I also want to mention my poor wife, because every time I come up with a tune, the poor thing has to suffer with me as I'm pacing around the house and trying to get this thing on the paper. And the second piece was funny, because we were coming back from the Maine Mall, and I had this piece in my head, the sound of the Yesu, so all of a sudden I just stopped talking. And I'm driving along in my head, and she just goes, "Well, here we go again." So these are two pieces, and these little noodle tunes just come up. Like the first one you're hearing came up as I was going to a worship committee meeting. So, Simple Touch and the Somebody Yesu.
Thank you. couldn't help but imagine what it would be like for those who were away for the weekend, came back, were devastated to see their own home and the condition it was, and then to see a crew of workers who came to them and would say, "We came to give you up." And that is what Jesus does for us on our daily path of life. He gives us a hand, a boost, help. And so this day, now for this concert, we want to help Jesus to give a hand to more of those people who are in such desperate need. We want them to feel what we feel when we can sing with joy, "Thank you, Lord." And so at this time, will be collected. And if you want to write a check, that's fine. That works. And all you do is write it to Highland Avenue, UMC, and then in the memo line, write Florida Relief. And mark my words, we will get it there. And you will be the hands of Christ, giving a hand to those who need it most. Thank you so very much. We offer you a gift.
Thank you.
Ballygaten has made a video of this. We'll see how it comes out. He's a professional. Should be very, very good. We had other folks helping us. Patsy Cassier, Pat McKee, Linda Jameson, Judy Curian, Tyler Trock, Jean Anastasio, and Gail Manilek. They are behind the scenes people. Thank you very much. Downstairs, plenty of tables, plenty of food. Please come and enjoy yourself. The United Methodist Women, now called the United Women of Faith, are the ones who put it together, and you know it's going to be good. So, yeah, and if I missed anybody, I'm sorry. God bless you. You've done a good job. Thank you.
Thank you, Sandy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.